So anyway, they're going to talk to you about this, and we're going to all get our phones out and download this app because it's going to help you immensely with organizing.
Advertising major. I graduated from here this past May. So I guess that's May 2017. And I guess a bunch of places back. And so, and tapping into some of the resources here on campus when it came to entrepreneurship, they kind of helped us take this business from like an idea phase and get it to the next level. We're actually headed out to California on Sunday.
To make this platform possible.
Yeah, slow down.
It wasn't a piece of cake. It wasn't a piece of cake at all. A lot. We still get told no. Yeah. So we sell to the universities. That's our goal. We know that students have to pay for textbooks. Some students have to take out loans in order to go to college. That was some of the things that we had to do. And so in creating this platform, we wanted to make sure that it was free for students and something that we turn around and make available to the students through the university so they buy in.
Oh yeah, you know, we at the gym. It's time to get buffed up. No glasses though. No glasses though. Cause nobody trains to be backup. That's what everything is. That's 100.
Like to start my work off with a language of the world. Usually Maya. You can go around like half of the world.
They said foot wash and start beginning their watch. Total two.
I've never seen two.
Part of the lifestyle. You gotta work out. You gotta work out.
Quick little squat, eat some weights, you get up under this thing real quick, check me out. Watch the form too. Ah, these for all the shorties, I ain't got no cakes. These on a lot more weight though.
Thank you.
We out.
He was like, we could do like a little test, see if he can mimic the class page or like the login screen or something. And he said that'll show, I guess, like how solid he is.
So. Would you do that right now?
Probably not. I don't.
So you can do like a general interview or like ask him some questions and then set him a challenge if you think that he's like a good candidate.
Right.
And then see like what happens after. He's pretty talented, I think. I've seen him do some pretty good work and too concerned that like it'll be much of an issue, but you never know.
Alright, for sure.
Set for Silicon Valley. When do you guys leave?
Sunday. We'll be on Sunday. Yeah. I'm ready. I'm not ready for the plane, but
you don't like planes?
Nah. I don't like the thought of being like stuck in the air. And like, not being able to get off the plane.
Well, wait, you know there's
way
down, right? Like, you can't.
Yeah, but it's like, damn. I'll fall asleep and I wake up at least four times. And then I start getting restless. Just like, get me off the plane.
Yeah.
High school, man?
School's been good. Just trying to get stuff. It's just so hard to stay, like, find a routine that works for me. Because, like, I want to do gym and I want to, like, hang out with my friends and then. Also, school, obviously.
Other than
that,
yeah. No, I definitely feel you. What's good, Gabriel?
Yeah,
okay. What's good? Hey, what you got some busts on? You got some Yays on? So,
what?
So, your glasses.
Oh, it's
Gucci. Yeah, okay. That's what's up. So. I guess as far as engineering, are you more comfortable with computer engineering, or like mobile? Are you good with both?
I'm good with both. I do like cross platform development, so.
If you can see it.
I wanted to put it on the app store.
Can you put the screen down a little bit?
It's like $100 a month or something for the Apple store. Something like some crazy.
Yeah, so you can enter a number, five, and then you can put, I'll put 8, and then you can put multiply, and I'll multiply it.
It has different links to
every
website.
That's so cool.
I got, a side question. So, how did you get into engineering? Like, how did you get interested in it?
I took a class in high school, official basic class in high school.
You just like the challenge part.
What's good?
How y'all doing? I'm Mark Myers, co-founder of Simple. Nice to meet you.
I told him, man, his shades looking nice, man.
Oh, yeah, he already with the Cartier. Let's see
him. Glasses looking nice, man.
Well, I'll talk to you guys later today. I'll check back in, and then thanks for coming by and talking to us.
Yeah, appreciate it. Hey, and then you can get my number. You can get my information from Tarlin.
What's good? We live from Meridian Metals. You feel me? We're about to look over the Silicon Valley contract to see what it's really talking about. Something that you make sure you don't sign your life away on. So, you gotta make sure you pay attention to every detail on there, because they will try to get you with the fine print and saying, your company really ours now. Mm.